Hi. So, I shouldn't sit in front of the X-ray machine too long because that's probably not good for me. So, just a short video.